My people, how na dey? You don't ever wake up one day, you see say nothing dey house, and you no get money to cook. You go check your fridge, you go see say you get small okra, you get small fish. Wetin you go do? Sure, you go use am prepare that thing when they call seafood okra. My sister, that seafood okra na vitamin C, that they supposed to they call it. As I saw wake up one day, today, so now she said nothing day, but I get small okra. Now I begin to cut my okra, I put fish for fire. At least you go still go wait till you call it. You call and seafood. Now I call boil my okra, brain them small. Now I put them for inside my okra, inside my fish. It never become seafood so. And I sack power, nothing did this as. Truth to God, I not lie you. I not get anything for us. But thank God say, I get this fish. I still get small part of the for us. Now I turn her. You understand me? As I did turn her, so the soup see the boil. You see her, so nothing did inside the soup except fish. As I told my part of the it could even be like say that the sakpa like all this sweet pass. You see as the soup already finished, so now I begin the dish. My children must chop, whether the devil like it or not. You understand me? So now I begin the dish. You see, so I put one spoon for the soup. I check her. I put another spoon. Inside this little soup point the season, I see put mushroom and I say freezer for finding mushroom. Everything I don't use a preparer. What if person never see about this life? Now we say person never work out each day. You understand me? So as I prepare the food, what is the importance say my children chop daddy? Because our belly, you know, we go tell somebody say what we shop or what we not shop. Everybody, now so we take they manage. Now so I think manage to cook this vitamin C soup what they call seafood okra. If you know say you like seafood okra, comment down below and tell me how you like it. Is it spicy or cold? Speak that English. And if you don't say you don't watch me to this extent, I best support me by sharing my video. Share it. And don't forget to visit my YouTube channel at Ewalefo Family TV and Ewalefo Kitchen and more. Thank you so much and God bless you. My sister, make I live una. Make I use this one whole body. Make I begin to eat my supper. The padded yam is sort of not be small. And so the fish, see the sweet. It's sweet that me, I don't know say sakpa. You see the sweet too. But thank God say I feel prepared. My children in the shop. You understand me? So don't be every day person they say you know see what you want chop. Life it is very easy. Now we just want to stress ourselves. I refuse to stress myself. You understand me? So me, I know the like to stress myself. Now anything when I see for this life, now me I they manage. You understand me? So seafood okra is yummy. You can also call it vitamin C. I normally call it vitamin C, you know. You understand me, so? I mean, then they call it seafood okra. Now, like they lie, you. Now, sakpa, now they call it. Thank you so much, and God bless you. Bye-bye, and see you guys on the next one.